Hey guys, if you guys couldn't tell who it was, it's Elsa, but I'm a unicorn this time. It's Halloween, so I'm going to dress up as a unicorn this year, and I'm going to show you guys, my friends, how I made this wonderful costume.
Of course, to start off, I had to get rid of this blue dress, even though I love it, but we're going to be a unicorn today, so this is more like it. Ah, I'm naked! First things first, we're going to make my skirt. To start off, I'm going to use some white Play-Doh and roll it out.
Once it's all flattened out, you're going to take your Play-Doh knife and cut out the shape of your skirt. Next, we're going to cut out a long rectangle, and that's going to be our shirt. Look at that! Doesn't that look super cute? To start our skirt, we're going to take the color pink and roll it out, and we're going to cut out a little shape of a feather. Awesome! And now we're going to make a feather out of the orange Play-Doh, the yellow Play-Doh, the green Play-Doh, the blue Play-Doh, and the purple Play-Doh. It's time to make this plain white skirt pop. We're gonna start with the pink feather, then the orange feather, then the yellow feather, then the green feather, next the blue feather, and last but not least, the purple feather. Oh, it looks so cute! Okay, next we're gonna take some brown Play-Doh and we're gonna make a little belt for the skirt so all the feathers don't come off. Next, we're gonna make the wings. You're gonna take some green Play-Doh and cut out a little rectangle shape. Now that we have that, we're gonna take some pink Play-Doh and cut out the same shape but cut in half. Next, you're gonna take the pink Play-Doh and put it over the green Play-Doh, and now we have a set of wings. This part is optional, but if you wanna have a cool unicorn horn, all you need is some white Play-Doh. Roll it out, and then twist two pieces together until you have a unicorn horn. Oops, I almost forgot. You're gonna need to roll out a little piece of white Play-Doh so you could have a headband to put your unicorn horn on. I am so excited. I feel like a real unicorn. And this is the final costume. I am so ready to go trick-or-treating and to see all my friends and Olaf and Anna. I hope you guys have a wonderful Halloween too. See you guys next time. Bye!